out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those. So it's currently 6:20 a.m. and let me show you guys the sky. It looks like that outside. It's still very dark and it's been so long since I woke up this early. The sky is so weird. But I guess we'll just watch the sun rise in the car. So this is how it looks like now. That's the sunrise. So time check now is only 7 and the sun is nowhere to be seen. So when we were on the way back, the sun is out, oh my god. Hi guys, so today is the 2nd of May and I'll be going to eat my birthday dinner, and this is my outfit of the day. So now I'm at Design Orchard because I want to take photos. Okay, so this is the spot that I want to take photo at. It's actually like a roundabout. So this is my outfit of today. So time check, now it's about 10 a.m. and I'm waiting for my dear friends to get ready. So while waiting, I've been like trying to guess where they are going to bring me. So they actually hinted me inside the invitation card, which is here. And I kind of guessed it because it's just too easy for me.
Hi guys. So welcome to Joy's Club. Right now we are downstairs at her place and we are going to surprise her with a delicious baked cake.
Okay, you got it.
Let's go.
I think they're outside. I don't know where they go, but I saw them holding a cake just now. Yes, I heard them, I heard them.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, thanks guys. Hey, thanks guys. Ew. Okay, this is some gifting session.
This is right.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, this is Merry Christmas.
This is, they take the elephant poo, right? And then they clean up all the bacteria lah. As in like, they make it clean lah. And then they add other stuff to make paper. This one is really hideous, right?
She also bought us jam and some cornflakes.
I should say it's super good.
It's super good. Okay, then this is candles.
Hey, thanks for the mask. And thanks for the
sister's
you.
Business card.
And this is what I provided them.
Yeah.
Food.
You should provide at least
nice
one
yellow card.
One
transportation and you didn't.
Sandra, she is blaming you.
You know,
so we are on the way to eat lunch. See you guys then. I saw the place. Yay!
So right now we are at 39 Duxton Hill. So in the invitation that I sent to you,
yeah,
put the cuddle for her to guess. So she gets it. So smart.
So this is the place.
Ooh.
Okay guys, look at the sign there. We're going to our next location, which I have no idea. So where are we going next?
Let me just say, we are ahead of schedule. So now we are going to Orchard. Do you want to guess what we're going to do there?
Yeah. Okay, so is it like an exhibition or?
No, it's shopping. It's shopping time.
Lululemon.
That's right. You're right.
Really?
Yeah, we are gonna bring you to choose your first leggings.
First? No, I don't want Lululemon, so expensive. Why? No. We are going to buy for you eh.
I don't want. I'm sorry Lululemon, but your products are way too expensive.
Yes, that's our plan.
Let's
make
go!
Not buy it.
Okay, so we have a change of plans. I was craving for some matcha and we are going to
have lunch.
Let's go.
Let's go. Okay,
bye beggar. So we are here at have lunch. Where are we going now?
We are going to
Orchard.
So now we are at JD Sports to find my leggings.
About her initiative.
I'm tired.
Hopefully learn how to play mahjong.
Yes, birthday can.
They look like twins, it's so disgustingly annoying.
No thanks. Fun sisters, please sponsor us.
Coffee bar, and this is some bakes from my favorite home baker. It smells so good, by the way, and can't wait to try it. Thank you, Charmaine. So today is the 5th of May, and I'm meeting Joycelyn for a dinner.
Hello, long time no see. Kelly, it's for my birthday vlog. Hi. We are here because she wanted to eat the carbonara. And then it's my birthday. Amazing.
This is not like I used to eat.
Okay, so we just went to Don Don Donki. Then we got ice cream. My turn, my turn.
Hi guys, so for the final part of this vlog, I'll be showing you guys what my parents got me for my birthday. So this is the main package, and is this you like IPL cooling hair remover device. So I got this because I'm very hairy. Like, if you guys are my friends, you will know how hairy I am. And then I just like can't stand it. So I've seen a lot of reviews about this on Xiaohongshu and YouTube. So I'm not sure why the packaging is slightly different, but I think it's still the same device. So this is how it looks like. It's actually very lightweight, and I feel like I can bring this when I travel. So this is the area where you shave your like you just target on the hair follicles. And yeah, when I bought this device, it actually came with some freebies, and the freebies is freaking worth it. First up is this like some device to wash your mouth. Not sure if this is useful, but I think it's a very worth it. Like, it's very worth it as a freebie because this thing itself costs $95 and it's free lah. Okay, so that's it for my birthday vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.